Hello and welcome to Greenline Architects YouTube channel. Today we present a design review of 2025 square feet plot area. The adobe has a large welcoming trees, is designed on a plot that faces towards the north with two separate entrance. Wrapping a story dwelling in a one frame with introducing large windows that look out onto the garden areas. The section wrapping around the facade combines the adobe in one frame. Surprising elements with clever use of spaces, reorganizing the functionality of forms and circulation makes the elegant designed home. The design is more dedicated to the open sit-out areas with green patches and planters around the edges. The elevation is designed to consolidate the stone texture with vertical groovings on the facade. The requirements was quite simple: to have more open and garden areas with 4 bedrooms, kitchen, dining and a living area with a maid bedroom. Wide entrance leading you towards the car parking area. Ground floor caters major guest and public areas. Grand entrance with portico leading towards the formal drawing room areas. Surrounded with the large open windows, the space has more in and out feel of blending with the landscaped green areas. Common family lounge overlooking the internal staircase, widening the elegant look. This small foyer area has a connecting store and powder room. Foldable partition that overlooks the double-heighted semi-shaded area, which is playful with the staircase. To the connecting family lounge, we have a double-heighted dining area. We have a big size kitchen with modular design and a separate breakfast counter that overlooking towards the garden area. Maid's room and toilet is also connected together with a foyer area. On the first floor, we have a central lobby with adjoining bedrooms and lounge area with the overlooking open terrace. Family lounge has an overlooking view towards the double-heighted dining and also towards the green garden areas. All bedrooms are attached with dress and toilet. Interior has been purposely designed with a light and calming feel with ocean blue color palette and walnut wooden texture at the backdrop. Sober elements and fine detailings makes the room looks cozy. A overlooking balcony speaking to the roadside. Terrace sit out is being beautifully designed with furniture and planters around. Second floor has a typical room connecting to the central lobby. All the bedrooms are well ventilated with the overlooking windows enhancing the interior by the penetration of the ambient light. This floor also caters the laundry area and attached puja room. Space contributes peace with the tidy place at the center, also overlooking towards the terrace area. With few clever strategies like maximizing outdoor living space and rooftop terrace can feel larger and more scheduled than they really are. Mumti opens up towards the large green terrace area. Heavy grooves and thick frames makes the Mumti shade look bold and strong. The stylish Parisian rooftop terrace has all the trappings and comfort with cushy furniture and added details that makes the space all the more inviting. Comment your views about the project and do like, share and subscribe for more fresh content. You can also find us on Instagram and Facebook. Links are given in the description box below.